People in Collier County, flooding is the main concern. One man sent us these videos from previous storms in his neighborhood. All three storms brought several feet of flooding, so this time he's not taking any chances. News reporter Amy Gallo tells us more about his preparations.
This storm could be Mike Ross's fifth flooding event in just 2 years. He lives on a house along this canal, and he says that flooding isn't a question of if, but how bad. In the last 2.5 years, Mike Ross's home has flooded 4 times.
6 months after we moved here, it was Hurricane Ian. We got like 8 feet, and since then we've had 3 more storms that flooded like 2 feet each.
Idalia, Debbie, and everyone's honorable mention.
You got that winter cold front storm that brought about 18 inches.
To say Ross is a pro would be an understatement.
We've gotten smart with it. We take the doors off the hinges because every time they get wet, they swell up and they no longer work. So it's just a little thing you can do, you know, bring the couches upstairs and take the hot tub apart so it doesn't get flooded again.
And while being experienced brings down the nerves some, it doesn't make storms any less frustrating.
It's just going to be a pain in the neck and a lot of cleanup afterwards.
Which is exactly what Ross is preparing for as Helene approaches Florida.
Less nervous just because we have experience with it, but annoyed and, you know, it's just going to be a pain in the neck and a lot of cleanup afterwards, but it'll be all right.
We did see county crews were out in Naples today clearing pipes and swales, and neighbors that I spoke to said they hope that this will help mitigate some of the local flooding we tend to see after big rain events. In North Naples, Amy Gallo, Wink News.